Migos rapper.
I gotta remind y'all, niggas couldn't fuck with me if they took all of the hottest rappers that's had it and they combined y'all. By far, you say that can't nobody see you, motherfucker. It's a difference, ain't nobody trying to find y'all. Beast work, killing shit make you feel like you doing police work. When you just listening to me up on the beat, they give you that feeling that make you remember what it feel like in the hood, seeing niggas on the street work. Y'all praise niggas that do the least work. I bless beats, it's like I'm doing a priest work. We put rest in peace up on a t-shirt every other week for the little niggas that leave Earth. Guess I'm a little agitated at the rate that I was seeing niggas get assassinated. And no matter how we all portrayed or debated in our statements, we still bumping music every day to celebrate it. Now look, I don't wanna be the dead horse head stay in the clouds like the Air Force. Flint, Michigan ain't nothing that you could prepare for. When you see a little nigga graduate, you probably see him dead first. We born jumping in a shark tank head first. I love my city like sex next head first. But shit get real before they talk about it. They separate a nigga dress from his head first. Shit get violent every night, and homicide is like a nidus or a sinus. You could catch it going outside at the wrong time. They will send you to the highest when you hiding on the island when you thought they couldn't find you, nigga. What? That pressure. Nigga messed up walking outside with his chest up. Titties, niggas gunshots sound better than a bad bitch saying less fuck. Every time I bust on the tracks like the best fuck, I'm talking nasty, dirty, filthy shit. Kinda like my ex fuck, baby. If you smell what I'm cooking, let the chef fuck.
Yo, I like how John Connor is very personal. Like, he speaks for the downtrodden, the poor,
Flint,
the fucked over.
Yeah, that's Flint, man.
Flint sounds rough.
That's Flint, man.
But I like how he's
upset. He misses his passion.
Yes, he's a very, very, very passionate rapper.
Niggas can think when they come into money. If you was nothing without it, you don't impress me, my nigga. You still have nothing with money. Most of you niggas is funny. Most of the folks in my city barely been out of the county, let alone out of the country. My mind is like a lunatic, alluding to the fact that I'm unusual. It's fueling me to do this shit. And all you niggas talking about is stupid shit and who the shit. But all you niggas sounding like you drowning in a pool of shit. Listen to the music, what I do to it. The information coming at you quick. It's like I'm using the computer chip. Doing it like I was proving that I'm on another level. That's inhuman. Yeah, it's a given. I'm intuitive. You a student that need tutoring. How you mediocre and you cool with it? Feeling like I'm hooping Ellie Upin. They was hoping I was shooting from the day I got recruited. Now let's see what I'ma do with it. Difference between you and me, I make my opportunities and I don't need a record label using me. And truthfully, it ain't shit that they could do for me or went to school to me that I be good as long as I be true to me. Sitting on the shelf, shitting on myself, label looking at me like I'm making all this motherfucking music for my health. No, my city really going through it and I'm hoping I can use my influence in any way that I can help. And if my fans wanted to fuck shit up, cause I ain't dropping enough shit, imagine how I felt. I just had to play the hand that's dealt, rebuild myself all by my goddamn self. And no, I don't dwell in it, I'm telling it at how adversity just make you better. And don't settle with the level that they try to keep you at. Don't let them play with your intelligence with all that shit they try to make them prove it through the evidence. And don't let them confuse you with words like relevance. You niggas on 10, well, I guess I'm on 11. And I never was the type that sounded better when I met it. So I guess that mean I never be a guest on Ellen. Fly city nigga, they know we got it, guess I'm arrogant. They wanted me silent so they could go and chase the narrative. The legacy I was making, they wanna try to bury it. But I'm back riding, no niggas in my golden chariot. And what's scary is I took the game and then I married it. And now we walking around, they call it Harriet. And this ain't ordinary, this is for the very people that knew shit was getting heavy. But I'm strong enough to carry it.
Yeah, man, his lyrical ability and also his aggressiveness and his emotion that he puts in a lot of his verses, man. I think that's what stands out from John. That's what makes me like John Connor so much.
Look, I don't give a fuck about a rating. I don't really give a fuck about the hating or debating. I don't really care about the other artists you be playing, cause that shit is aggravating. And I don't need no distractions when I'm painting. Ain't complaining, I just hate it when I say that I'm the greatest. And you looking at me crazy cause I'm better than your favorite. Can't be faded, underrated, nigga jaded. I'm an icon, living nigga jaded. Guess this mean I'm reinstated. Now I'm done, nigga.
Connor, for anyone who's a fan of him, we want you to drop your album. Please drop it, because we need more of your music. You've been gone for a minute, but...